So I grew up on a hog and sheep farm in northwestern Illinois. My dad was in agriculture, my grandfather was in agriculture, my great-grandfather was in agriculture. I had actually gotten out of it by going to law school, but this opportunity presented itself as a chance for me to actually use my legal skills on behalf of agriculture, so I jumped at the opportunity.